bishop pawn is f pawn, two squares to start the game. And Nick DeFermi had written that there are only two chess players, two grandmasters in the world who regularly play Bird's opening. They're Bent Larsen and Anton Soltis. Now that struck me as odd because the last time I played Bird's opening was in the Marshall Chess Club Junior Championship of 1962.